Feeling the cold, ladies? Then feast your eyes on some of the most expensive winter warmers in the world. There were over £500,000 worth on show at this London presentation by Christian Dior. The fur fashions were created by Frederick Castet and modelled by mannequins from the Norbert Schmidt Corps de Ballet, which accounts for all the jigging about. The outfits were fashioned from leopard, chinchilla, ocelot, sable, and naturally mink. If the coach didn't send the customers, the music certainly did. It was more like a cabaret than a fashion show, but that's no cause for complaint. It was the most expensively dressed cabaret of all time. Messieurs Dior and Castet clearly demonstrated that even top-priced furs can be made into super smart, fun fashions. But not for everyone. Price tags are mighty high, which accounts for the girls prancing about to keep warm for when they took the coats off.